This is Kerwin and welcome to another trip report. Today we're going to be flying from St. Maarten to St. Kitts using a twin otter. This is walking out to the airplane. And you can see the twin otter here sitting on the ramp waiting for us to go. It is a very tiny airplane, as you can see, as soon as I step into the car, into the interior. Interesting enough, they do have assigned seating, but check this out. So much for assigned seating. This is the cockpit just before the pilots came in. Now this is when we are getting ready to go. Listen. Now the views from St. Maarten is just amazing. If you sit on the left side of the airplane, you will see the airport terminal as you take off. If you sit on the right side, then you'll see all the people who are waiting on the other side to see the plane go. Sometimes airplanes actually take off downwind, which is quite spectacular when you see them. Even the twin otters do that as well. But here we're just taking a nice little long taxi to go out. Pretty soon you'll see the takeoff, and look on the left side, you'll see the Simpson Bay as you go through, and you'll actually get a chance to see Philippsburg when you go further down. Check it out. Thank you. Okay, so pretty soon you're going to start seeing, I switched the camera to the other side, and what you're going to see is the tip of St. Kitts. So that's the tip of St. Kitts right there. So I'm heading from the northern part of the island, and we're going to go all the way down to the south of St. Kitts. Then we're going to make a right turn and pass Basseterre, which is the capital. And then we're going to get a really good look at the airport. And it's pretty amazing, so keep watching. Okay, so that's the airport you can see, and as we come around, that port that you see on the left, right by the engine propellers, that is the port of Basseterre, and you're looking at the town of Basseterre, which is the capital of St. Kitts. As we taxi in, I hope you liked this trip down from St. Maarten to St. Kitts. Please like, subscribe, and share, and leave a comment and let me know if you like the video, what you'd like to see me do on future flights like this, because I do have some other upcoming flights that I did from St. Maarten to the other small islands. Hope you like it. Thank you, and welcome to St. Kitts.
Sur ce chemin. Ouais.